If you're trailing in an Ironman match, you have to find a turning point to even things up. Don't you agree, Corey?
I do, and that means you have to have enough to keep your foot on the gas pedal to keep the match going.
It is crucial to be able to create your own opportunities while minimizing risk when at a deficit in an Ironman match.
You don't want to have to come back from multiple fall deficit. That's a death sentence in a match like this.
What's he hoping to find down there?
The steel chair. Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement here.
Waist lock applied. Great body control. It's ruthless striking.
Ooh.
Shot after shot. What a punch.
Able to counter.
The roll.
Pele kick.
Boom, what a kick.
Kidneys.
Golly.
Driving a knee into the arm.
Oh, shaking power slam.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Leaves our jaws on the floor. Unbelievable.
He's got the answer for that one.
Check out the springboard.
Oh, springboard.
Clothesline.
He's lost some of his win now.
He's just got to remember, boy, with Ironman matches, it's a marathon, not a sprint. Pacing yourself is the name of the game when it comes to the Ironman match. Sure, getting the early falls can be important, but the last thing you want to do here is overexert yourself too early on and be too winded later in the game to protect yourself.
It's a delicate battle.
There
it is. He had no choice but to tap out.
And Lashley gets slotted away.
Ricochet is just unloading now. What a display from Ricochet.
Into the
front.
And there's the tap.
Oh, come on now. The ref has got to get in there and force a break.
They're going to wear down their opponent. Oh, with the heel hook stretch.
With good timing on the reversal. And this one might be headed ringside.
I guarantee that chair is not going to be used as it was designed for.
Oh, man, drop kick.
Lashley is now under pressure.
This has to feel demoralizing for Bobby.
Ricochet ready to strike.
Hold on now.
Himself as dominance personified there.
Cinching in though.
Oh, and there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No choice but to sacrifice the fall.
Oh, look at this.
Is there any air left in Lashley?
Are you kidding me?
Disdain from this superstar for the other.
This is so chaotic.
They've taken
so
it to dangerous. A new level here tonight.
Well, I think either one of these superstars will be the same after this match.
Out of the way in time.
This is wobbly in the corner.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Of Ricochet that most people don't know about. It's a good look on him.
And he goes into the ring.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
Incredible burst of energy from Ricochet.
An impressive assault from Ricochet.
Fighting back by the counter.
Lashley might be able to start mounting something here.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
Super kick! He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
No way.
Shooting star press by Ricochet. Beautiful. Scissors on.
Oh, elbow in the face. And Ricochet brings the fight back to his opponent.
Lashley has been through the ringer before. He can fight through this.
He climbs into the ring.
Standing
Shirogoi. Oh, right
knees.
Golly.
And that attack has to weaken Lashley even more.
Ricochet showing an incredible surge of energy at exactly the right time.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
The WWE Universe feeding Ricochet's confidence now and returning to the ring.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Wow, Ricochet connecting with devastating impact.
Just relentless attacks from Ricochet.
Switch it in there.
Uh-oh, yes, yes, there it is. He taps out. That's going to add to the scoreboard.
He's looking to end this.
Soaring.
Whoa, what a landing. And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Blocked it. The knees up to provide a huge turnaround.
Boom.
And Lashley is as ferocious as ever on the attack there.
The high-flying Ricochet just got a shot of kryptonite.
Taking this to the floor.
Excessive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Ooh,
that
hurt.
Oh.
Looking for something here. Wait a minute. Hoist it up.
Oh, my God.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Sharp knee.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. That'll break his arm. Vicious.
What are we about to see? Ooh, knee right to the hands. A third.
Now Money firing up. Thrown back in under the rope.
His end is near.
Corey, the superstars get right back in this match.
It's almost unbelievable what we're seeing with our own eyes.
Believe it.
Back body drop. Exclamation. Bad spine buster.
He's kept Ricochet down. Might keep him down permanently.
Cinching in
there. And there he is. He's giving up. Huge fall. Captured off the submission.
Piercing.
Ricochet being grounded for the time being.
Ricochet has to bounce back.
Great counter by Ricochet.
And Ricochet isn't looking helpless anymore.
Now's the chance for Ricochet to get back into this match.
Ricochet from the top.
I think that finally closes the book.
Time for a takeover. Ricochet just put the exclamation point on this.
Pin drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Into the parent kick. And Lashley having to endure even more damage here.
An awe-inspiring display of heart from Ricochet.
Awe-inspiring offense from Ricochet.
Just relentless attacks from Ricochet.
He's taking this to the floor now. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Big boot!
Incredible.
Looks like Bobby is locked in on his opponent now.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Cross landing, powerbomb.
Your notes.
Time runs out and
the Iron Man match winner.
Here is your winner, Ricochet!
That was one of the most...
And we have an 8-pack challenge match. Can't remember the last...
Taking it outside the ring now. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Driven down. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
To the face.
Clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
Moved at the right time.
Spiked with a Uranagi.
Up and
face first. Flapjack.
Going forward again.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Michael Jordan.
And there you have it. The last. Iron Man match underway. A match that truly tests the amount of fight in a superstar. Ridge with the explosion.
Holland might just have it. Ridge Holland. Northern grit by Ridge Holland. Is it enough to overcome? Ridge Holland. Down with Northern grit.
Big opening for Holland to take this.
Dodges out of the way. The arms hook. Neck breaker.
Look at Ridge. His lights are out.
Hooking them up. Double underhook neck breaker.
Has Damon settled this? Got the arms hook.
Double underhook neck breaker.
How much more can they endure?
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
Shoulder tackle.
Producing a trampling.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
Weapon.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Ridge Holland with that fighting Yorkshire grit, just taunting his foe.
Beautiful suplex.
Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Oh, man.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Boom on the jaw. Oh, man.
Strikes with a kick.
Into a fireman's carry position.
Fireman's carry to Rolling Hills.
Damon has got the target acquired.
Hooking them up.
Neckbreaker. It's all Kemp's for the taking.
Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get...
The official has to call it.
Here are your winners. The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important in a match like this.
The bell is rung and anything goes in this no-disqualification match.
This is just going to be...
Check out the power of T-Bump.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, T-Bump.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No. These superstars seem eager to go after each other. And in this no disqualification match, they're free to be as barbaric as they want.
Kick to the midsection.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Matt Corby.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
Never again.